Moorhead firefighters are looking for the cause of a fire that badly damaged a garage early this morning. It started around 4 a.m. in the 300 block of 37th Avenue South. Fire crews say there were flames and heavy smoke coming out of the garage when they pulled up. Most of the damage is in the garage, but there's some smoke damage to the home as well.